Traffic is back to normal in Waco tonight, but that wasn't the case earlier this evening. Waco police say a car was clipped by a train around 5:30 at 5th and Jackson. That's right in front of the Dr. Pepper Museum. The car was parked illegally when it was hit, sending it smashing into two other cars nearby. No one was hurt, and the intersection was cleared by 7:30. Police say they are still investigating that crash.